Today, we are going to learn how to transfer all data to Samsung Galaxy S21. Start things on your computer. Solution 1, selectively transfer data to Samsung Galaxy S21. Open Mobile Manager and connect both a source device and Samsung Galaxy S21 to computer with USB cables. Check if you are managing data of the source device. Select data you need from the source device, for instance, we transfer photos. Under Photos tab, we can preview photos under Photos tab. Then open a photo album. Select photos we need. Click Export. Choose a proper output path to save them to computer. And on the album list, you can select a photo album to export directly. You can continue backing up other contents you need. For instance, we go to Information to backup contents. Preview details and select contents we need. Click Backup and choose 2XML file. Create a contact backup of the source device to computer. Then go to the upper left, switch to current device to Samsung Galaxy S21. Go to Photos. Open a photo album. Click Import to local photos you've just saved on computer. Hold press Ctrl to select multiple photos, then import. Then go to Information to restore the contact backup. Click Recover. Select the backup according to the device name, backup date, and saving path. Click OK to start the recovery. Solution 2. One-click backup old phone data and restore to Samsung Galaxy S21. Switch to the source device. Go to Toolbox. Tap one-click backup, select contents you need, then click Next to load data. Click Backup to launch the transfer. Keep your phone connected well during this transfer. Now it's done. Switch to Samsung Galaxy S21. Go to Toolbox. Tap one-click Recovery. Select the backup according to the device name, backup date, and size, then click Next. When the backup is loaded, select contents you need. Click Restore. Wait with patience. Duplicated files will be skipped automatically. Solution 3. Selectively copy files and documents to Samsung Galaxy S21. Switch to the source device. Go to File. All local files and documents are enlisted. Select files and folders you need. Click Export. Check exported files on computer. Switch to Samsung Galaxy S21. Go to File. Create a new folder. For instance, import books of the source device to this book folder. Hold press Ctrl keys to select multiple books at once. Extra tips here. Go to Settings. You can set up the backup path and open the backup folder. And go to Menu to find more options. For instance, you can tap Languages and change the program language. Any other issues, please contact us via this feedback icon. Input your email address and describe details of the issue, then send us the email with attached log files. That's all today. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe us right now in case you miss any regularly updated mobile tips.